Look at that. This air quality monitor has been, say, toxic free most of the afternoon. And it's back to toxic. And guess which neighbor's over here in a garage? Manufacturing something to engulf my house with harsh, toxic, life-threatening chemicals that it can end in fatalities, including herself. See? It's how fast it went down because I'm over here by the window. Just a little blast, just enough to get some chemicals in my house. You need some psychiatric care, lady. I'm going to make sure you get some long-term care. If you don't go to fucking federal prison first. Fucking terrorist.